Billionaires are not the problem. I never got a job in my whole life, and I started washing dishes at 12 from a poor person.
So billionaire is a bad word now. Can't make money.
Is there something wrong with becoming a successful billionaire like Bill Gates? Is there anything wrong with that?
Well, but if you're on the left, there is.
They're detached because they're so wealthy. That's the argument. What do you make of that?
I think that's a stupid argument.
People don't like rich people. You know, that there's sort of the war on the rich people. Is that what this is?
And all we're trying to do is feel better about ourselves by punishing the rich. I mean, come on, this is America.
It's not like they're sitting around eating chocolates and watching TV and doing nothing and just counting their money.
Paying more taxes is, quote, the most patriotic thing that you can do. Oh, really?
What that does is it reduces the demand for yachts.
And that yacht was built by a lot of people.
The point is he earned it.
They became a billionaire by creating a product or great service that benefits everybody. And we know it benefits us because we pay for it.
I mean, how many billionaires are out there that he's going to tax?
A system that allows billionaires to exist when there are parts of Alabama where people are still getting ringworm because they don't have access to public health is wrong.
His ringworm isn't deadly.
There's not a ringworm crisis in America.
You hate rich people. All right.
Most of the billionaires probably earned it.
A bunch of kids would rather scream than work, think we ought to take money away from billionaires.
Doesn't this take away and sap the incentive to join that billionaire class, to strive for that?
They want to be them.
That's
the whole point of America.
Yeah, that's right.
They don't like scavengers. They want to be creators.
But I've never seen a tax hike that's provided a job for anyone, ever, ever.
Most of them billionaires are liberals anyway.
I am pretty sure there's only one Republican billionaire.
They're trying to brand the Republican Party as someone that's the big rich guy, you know, the big, the guy that's insensitive, the billionaire that doesn't care.
On the phone right now, billionaire Donald Trump.
Donald Trump has been able, as a billionaire, to connect to the regular, everyday man and worker.
Donald Trump sued someone for calling him a millionaire instead of a billionaire.
And you look at a billionaire's kids who you think would be spoiled and insensitive. What a magnificent family, and America is looking for a family like that.
A new way to attack President-elect Donald Trump with claims that members of his cabinet were too successful in the real world.
Some on the left are now crying foul that the billionaire is surrounding himself with other billionaires.
Surrounding himself with billionaires as if that's a bad thing.
What is often referred to as millionaires and billionaires by one side, by the Democrats, is called job creators by the Republicans.
If it wasn't for a billionaire, none of us would have jobs, Bob. We would all be unemployed.
Our billionaires are better than your billionaires, okay? But everybody's going after the billionaire money, and none of us can deny that. In politics, you have to dance with the one that bought you.
Trump took offense when a writer penned a book claiming the mogul was only worth $150 to $250 million.